A North Carolina teacher incited black genocide, and the teacher in question was Cynthia Ramston, a maths teacher at Camden County High, and she has been suspended with pay over the remarks. She said that if she had 10 days to live, she'd kill all black people. This rhetoric is racist and unhelpful. And the source for this information is Raw Story and Alternative Media Syndicate.